I, Tanishka, would really like to thank Vignesh sir, Prince sir, and the entire Vayushastra team for creating such a wonderful sessions of aeroscience. These sessions were really interesting, inspiring, fascinating altogether. Initially, I was a bit skeptical that how I would be able to learn aeronautics in an online class, but the storytelling method really made me interested to know more about the subject. The presentation, storytelling, and the exercises all helped me to understand the concepts and see the practicality behind them. Of all the sessions, the session about a great scientist, she APJ Abdul Kalam, inspired me a lot. I am so encouraged and motivated about this particular topic after hearing his story and his pursuit of passion. I really thank the entire team and wish all the best to other students who were part of it.
Hi, this is Lakshana. First of all, a very great thanks to our tutors Karthik sir and Vijayanath sir for spending your time with us in these three sessions. In these sessions, I was able to gather some much more information about our universe, solar system, and something interesting about the things that are happening right now in our day-to-day life. Instead of learning and teaching only the science part, you guys even taught us the mythology part, and that is where I was able to gather something much more new that I didn't even know before. Thanks a lot so much. It really meant a lot. Thank you so much.
Hi all, my name is Nikita. I'm studying in BVM Global School, Boldini, Chennai. I'm in 7th grade. So Vayushastra class was a really informative class for me. It was very fun and interesting. I've completed 3 sets till now. So during all those 3 sets, we learned about a lot of mythological stories and the science behind it and some unrevealed mysteries and theories too. So I want to become an astronaut when I grow up. It's my ambition. That's why I joined Vayushastra. And during set 3, one of my favorite stories was when we learned about the mysterious places all around the world. And one of them was the Crooked Forest in Poland. The trees there grow in a very unusual way. The bottom part is like a U shape. And the reason behind it is because the people wanted to build the construction of ships. But it's just a theory. We don't know the real reason behind it. And one of the other places was the Jhanjhati Golden Rock in Pagoda. It balances in a very unusual way. And my tutors Karthik sir and Vijay sir made the class more fun and interesting. They taught me in set 2 and set 3. And Vignesh sir and Prem sir taught me in set 1. They were all wonderful tutors. And I really want to complete all the sets, and I want to go to one of the sets in the IIT Institute. I'm really looking forward to that. And the Vayushastra class really was a wonderful course. Thank you, tutors, and thank you, Vayushastra team.
Hi friends, I am Sahana from Neyveli. It was very useful to join in Vayushastra, and I learned more about rockets and space. I like these sessions about space and orbits, future airplanes, and how to save Earth from asteroids. I am very thankful to all teachers who are so interactive and create interest within us to explore space and science. Thank you, Vayushastra, for giving this opportunity to us. Thank you.
Hi all, I am Akshita. I study in Daffodil International School. I completed 3 sets in Vayushastra. I like all sessions, but especially the ones talking about mysterious places and mythological stories. My tutors Karthik and Vijaynath took these sessions in a very interactive manner, and I am looking forward to attend set 4. Thank you.
My name is Pooja, and I am going to share my experience with you of the past 10 days in the Vayushastra Aerospace Workshop. It was led by 2 amazing sirs, Prem sir and Vignesh sir, and I was really inspired by 2 stories, the story of Ramanuja and the story of Karna. Coming to the Karna story, he was born to Kunti Devi and he was the son of Surya Bhagwan. also he was born with a Kavasa Kundala, and even though he was really kind hearted, and he used to give anything in any situation. And I also learned about the Vijaya Dhanase, which was also known as a rocket in those days, and it was really knowledgeable for me. And coming to the Ramanuja story, he was born from a very poor family, and yet did not give up on learning more about math. People used to say that Namagireshwari Devi used to come in his dreams and tell him more and more about theorems and math. And he died at a very young age, at the age of 32, and yet he was on the deathbed. He still wrote two books about math and the theorems which he made on his own. And I found this workshop really, really interesting and useful. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Tejaswini from 7th grade. Past 10 days classes, I was really inspired on the second day classes about seven horses, Surya chariots and its names, and moons of the planets, and our ancestors' vision on the astronomy. I feel very proud about our culture and tradition of our ancestors, and last day class really inspired me and inspired me about APJ Abdul Kalam sir's life story. Not these two classes, but the 10 days classes boost my interest towards astronomy. And I thank my teachers who taught me for the wonderful class. I'm eager to meet them on my person. And the Vayu Sastra classes was very wonderful. Thank you.
Namaste. My name is Moktika of Grade 7 from Bengaluru. I attended a 10-day workshop in Vayu Sastra. My mentors were Vignesh sir and Prem Kumar sir. Vignesh sir gave a detailed description of our history and our ancestors, while Prem Kumar sir told us about the modern day science and its links with the past. I liked Vayu Sastra a lot. It was fantastic. Each story motivated me because it had a wonderful moral. One of my favorite stories was the story of Karna. He was a dedicated person, which made me get inspired and be dedicated too. On the whole, the learning experience was highly inspirational. I am looking forward for the next level with the same mentors and with much higher spirit. Thank you for the opportunity.
Hello everyone, this is Meena, and I attended Vayu Sastra online classes during my summer holidays. During my summer holidays, because I am very interested in science and aeronautics, and Vayu Sastra helped me learn all those things, many things which I did not know, and some things which I knew. All the classes in the session were very enjoyable and intriguing, and they triggered the creative spark of mine. The session which I enjoyed the most was the last one, which was about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam and Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, who launched the first Indian space satellite called Rohini, as they taught me. And I enjoyed the last session because I consider Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam to be my role model to reach infinity and beyond.
My favorite story was the Leonardo da Vinci story, because it had a backstory and it didn't only talk about Leonardo da Vinci, but it also talked about the black box and him traveling through time. I got inspired by how Leonardo da Vinci was curious about how the 1900s were. And the elements, I were I was attracted to were how the story then progressed, and it taught me something about rockets. The 10-day session was very informative and nice. I liked how the presentation also had lots of pictures which explained the topic further, and it was nice.
Biosastra experience was very informative, fun, and engaging for every one of us. I think more than just learning about mythology and the connection with aeronautical engineering, I learned a lot of life lessons that can be applied in our daily life. For example, I learned from Ramanuja's life that self-studying can do much. We can be our own guru every day and learn something new from our friends, peers, teachers, and other books too. I also learned from Abdul Kalam and Vikram Sarabhai that it's more, if something doesn't happen the way you want it to happen, you get more opportunities at the end of everything. So something that you wanted to happen, and if it doesn't work out, just leave it and think of it maybe as a blessing instead. I think one of my favorite stories was probably about the Denisovans, and something that really fascinated me was that they built the top of the Thanjavur Koyal, and the connection with the Anand Chola story about the Vedic scriptures and the people, our ancestors, had built all of our aeroplanes and other types of rockets like the Vijayadanisa a long time ago, and we've just been calling it with different names, and we've been saying that, oh, this person made this. But in reality, if we look back at our Vedic scriptures, we really realize that it's been passed down for generations. For the aeronautical engineering part, I loved the Vijayadanisa or the rockets, learning about rockets, just because of the propellers and learning about solid, liquid, and hybrid propellers. And Vayusastra was an amazing experience, and the teachers were so fun and so engaging, and I think that it was a very fun experience altogether.